Hi everyone, my name is Andrea and welcome to a day slash week in my life. So a little bit about me is that I am currently studying media communication in Monash, Melbourne under the Caulfield campus. And these are just some clips that I've taken over the past few weeks compiled together to sort of loosely relate a day in my life. I hope you guys enjoy. I do live a pretty boring life, but I tried my best.
Switching to voiceover. So I wake up and dilly-dally around, and I get ready to head to the train station because I live in the city, so I have to take a train to Caulfield. This is me at the train station. There's the train coming. I'm on the train. So typically it takes around 30 minutes to arrive at Monash. So here are just some of the clips of me, you know, walking around campus or anytime I just feel like whipping my phone out. Most of the time I'm just walking to class, you know, that's me. That's me walking up the stairs. That's me in class. I had to sneakily film this during tutorial, but anything for you! After class, I normally head to the library to study for a little bit or just get some extra work done, and then I head home after that.
Now arriving at Melbourne.
So one thing I like to do in Melbourne is take a lot of walks. There are a lot of beautiful parks here, and I love to just go to each one and explore. Also, a great way to look after your mental health. Just so important here. I mean, just look at the views. It's so beautiful. At night, we either cook and eat at home or we go out and have a little treat. I ended this night with actually changing my bed sheets because it was the start of a new month and we change our bed sheets every month because stay safe to say, stay healthy. And that's it. Thank you, everyone. Goodbye.